big, and he's like one of my favorite friends of Garrett's. I mean, either top or like top three favorites. So he's. Mm-hmm. It's gonna be great.
Always has awesome socks.
Well, that's promising.
Why do you know that?
Can I help with anything?
No, girl, just stay out there, relax. Don't worry about it.
Well, nice to meet you.
Right? Yeah, like 15 minutes.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah. Are you sure you're good with this brunch? I mean, it'll be fine. It's like my friends are cool. And...
Yeah.
Yeah, and you know, we got, boom.
Thank God.
He can play the accordion.
That's exotic.
I mean, it's a part-time thing for him.
Can I help set the table?
No, it's, I'm being controlled. Yes, why don't you, yes, definitely. Sorry.
Are you ready for me to push the button?
Yeah.
Because I'm going to push it. I got to wait three, I got to write ready.
Okay.
All right. I'm ready, and are you ready?
Yeah, just push the fucking button.
Okay.
What?
It's Jeff.
And Lucy.
Who? Jeff and Lucy.
Okay, bye.
Hey.
Who's Lucy? Jeff is downstairs with someone named Lucy? You told him, right?
Yeah.
Why would he bring...
You didn't tell him. It's totally cool.
You didn't tell him.
It's totally fine.
I'm so sorry.
Don't
apologize at all. I actually, I'm relieved.
She's relieved.
I have 6 bagels. We don't have 7 bagels.
I'll eat half. The more the merrier.
Fantastic. I feel so embarrassed.
It's totally cool.
It's like I speak and he hears every other word. I swear to God.
I can hear you.
Totally fine.
I think it's a brain disorder.
Hey, Garrett?
Hi.
Lucy?
Hi.
Lucy?
Hi.
Garrett?
Hi.
Hello. How's it?
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Oh, here's some champagne for you there.
Okay.
Are you all right? What's wrong?
Yeah.
You seem...
We're going to have fun today.
Oh, yeah, I hope so.
Come on in.
Okay.
Come on in.
Yeah. Looking forward.
Yeah. Good.
Are you sick or...
No.
No? All right.
This looks awesome.
Oh, thank you.
All right, so this is Jeff and Lucy.
Hi.
I'm Jeff. This is my house.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thanks for having me.
This is my friend Megan.
Nice to meet you.
Ooh, nice spread.
Oh, that
yeah,
right?
Really
yep.
So who's your date?
It was gonna be you, actually. But there was a miscommunication. Didn't Garrett mention the... I'm so sorry, it's no big deal.
I'm flying solo today.
Yeah.
And it's totally cool. It's fine.
Right. Hey.
Hi.
Hey, Sarah.
Hi.
Sarah.
Hey,
good to see you. Sarah, this is Lucy.
Hi.
Sarah.
Hi,
Lucy.
Nice to meet you.
Hi, Megan.
Megan. Pleasure.
Nice to meet you.
Okay, so Megan, why don't you sit there?
Okay.
And then Lucy, you sit there. And then Nick, Sarah, you guys sit here.
Okay.
Garrett, head of the table.
Big man.
Uh-huh.
Hi, darling.
You guys sit down.
How are you?
I'm good.
It's good to see you.
So fun.
Okay, this is yours.
Just sit down, it's okay.
And there's one more
It's a 6-person table, but...
Well, I could squeeze in maybe
yeah,
just
of
like
course.
That. Like
I could
this.
Down a
I could
little.
Just...
Yeah.
I could
just...
Oh, I got it.
I know.
Thanks.
I
can just
I guess
be...
if we can... If people don't mind...
I can go get the chair if
I
we can test.
No,
tell me where it is.
I'll get it.
Maybe.
Sir, sit on my lap.
I'm gonna get
okay.
it.
Okay,
sorry.
I think she's got it.
Okay,
What?
Is it okay?
Oh, it's good that you're here. Yeah, it's okay.
I'm sorry.
I mean, I'm just... Yeah, I mean, they just...
Nice to meet you all.
Yeah, so there we are, yeah.
Yeah, welcome.
About 4 years.
Longer than you and Jeff.
Yeah, you guys have only been together for what, 4 hours?
True. An hour and a half or so, maybe.
But we were a couple years before that.
A lot has happened.
What the fuck is this?
It's our honeymoon. It's for my honeymoon. Show Sarah your engagement ring. And Nick.
Oh, congrats.
Yeah, let's...
Well, I mean, they've been together 4 years.
I'd love to see an engagement ring.
Yeah, I mean, it's pretty. It's just wasn't exactly what I wanted, but I had sent Garrett a picture and I told him explicitly sort of what I was hoping for, but you
okay,
know,
but in all fairness, it's like what bride picks out her wedding.
It's about listening.
I'm engaged.
Not yet, but
bagel ring.
You should pay attention to your date.
I am paying attention to my date. So I just
double
my date.
She likes her. I mean, it is good mimosa, right?
I'm just drinking.
Would you?
Huh? On that note, maybe I should clear. Are we all done?
Yeah. Thank you.
Okay.
All
right.
Here.
Hey.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Well, that was good.
I'm gonna go sit over there.
You're gonna what?
Oh yeah, head of the table.
Large and in charge.
Oh my God, your hand is like so much bigger than mine.
Yeah, that's correct.
So you're a musician.
Yeah, what do you do?
I'm unemployed at the moment, but.
You'll get back on the horse.
Mm-hmm. I came into a little bit of money, so.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, and my fiance died.
And you get money from him dying? Are you done, Megan?
Yeah, I am. Thank you so much.
Yeah,
no problem.
Thanks, Nick, for just go ahead and push that up.
I'm looking at you. Sorry, this is a joke.
Do you want to find some water or something?
Maybe.
No. Okay. I like actually really have to pee anyway.
Okay. All right.
Number one.
Good. All right. Well, there's toilet paper.
Keep it up. A little toast to your choice in women. Congrats.
She pounded that so hard, and she was gonna pound that so hard.
She's gonna pound that so hard.
I don't think she's gonna pound that.
Let's see that pecker.
Pardon?
I bet you have a nice collar. Get your hands off of him. Fuck you, you fucking whore!
Wow.
Yeah,
you're
leaving.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Lucy just smashed a glass.
What?
Literally, I'm sorry. Jen, we have to go.
Fuck you, Jeff.
I need you to get rid of her. I need you to get out of my car.
Thank you.
I have a responsibility. Do you own that? Do you own that?
I own that.
Okay, then get rid of her.
I will get rid of her.
Because don't give me attitude.
Do you want to get
I'm serious. Do not give me attitude.
Do you want to yell
Do not give me attitude.
Lucy? Lucy? Everything okay in there? Lucy, are you okay?
Fuck your face!
Okay.
Nothing going on. She's not gonna come out.
I gotta take a shit.
What? Bad. Okay, that's not funny.
Lucy? Hey, buddy, it's Garrett. It's getting kind of, I gotta really go in there. Please, Lucy, I have to get in there in like less than a minute. It's a short window. Please, Lucy? Okay, I gotta get in there now.
Oh, bitch!
Just, hang on a little bit. Wait it out. Can you get her out of there?
I love you, but no.
We're in the DEFCON 4 now.
No.
It's not bad. It's real bad.
No. I'm not going to
do this. I'll see you.
No. I'm not going to do this.
Hey, Lucy, it's Megan. Can I come in for a sec?
I just shed my pants.
I knew you were coming, I'd have baked a cake. How'd you do? How'd you do? How'd you do?